Take a look at that. 2016 Chevy Silverado for a 12-inch iPad Pro. This has a cutout for the OEM screen. The OEM screen's right in the stock place. We use a 12.9-inch iPad kit. These sides are the iPad kit. Some of the factory middle plastic is still in there. So I was able to bolt the OEM screen back in. This panel normally has a center area with a silver trim that snaps over it. So I bonded this all into one piece. Mounted the Soundman iPad Pro 12.9-inch kit in there. Built-in USB-C connector. The iPad goes in just like this. The iPad kit has built-in magnets along the top and bottom that hold it in. The dock connector helps hold it in, and there's an overlapping bezel here that holds it in. So it's not gonna flop out on you. This iPad kit peaks up a little bit over the top of the factory panel. This is the recessed area. To undock the iPad, you just slide it over, press down to pivot. Slide it right out. Patented Soundman design, baby. Go to soundman.co for iPad kits. Go to the contact page. Email us if you want us to mod your dash. You could send it in. We'll install the iPad kit size of your choice. We'll make it look fresh and juicy and send it on back to you. Some people buy a replacement panel so they don't have to wait with a hole in their dash. This guy just popped the one out of his truck and sent it over. Leave a comment, let me know what you guys think of this one. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com.